Amid high tension between Japan and Korea over workers, Hashima Islanders for Historical Truths held an urgent meeting. This was to verify a Korean TV program aired on August 1, 2019. The truth of Gunkanjima was mentioned in the program. This is a program broadcasted by the Korean TV station JTBC titled Lee Gyun-yeon Spotlight. JTBC is affiliated with the newspaper company Chunhwang Ilbo. It is known for influential broadcasts triggering the impeachment of former President Park Geun-hye. This episode was on a Japanese conservative group, Japan Conference. They featured the truth of Gunkanjima in relation to the Japan Conference as if it is run by them.
최근에는 군함도 실상에 대해서도 궤변을 늘어놓습니다. 왜 이런 극단적인 주장을 서슴지 않을까요?
이들이 만든 유튜브 채널 군함도의 진실입니다.
Mr. Yeon Chol Koo's claim of living on Hashima Island is being questioned. He appeared on the program and saw our videos.
이 사람도 참 거짓말 많이 한다 참아. 아 참.
He dismissed the islanders' claims as lies. He just repeated his previous claims, barely answering questions about his testimony. There is one thing in the program that can be verified and contradicts what he says. It's Mr. Koo's statement that he could clearly see Nakanoshima Island from the classroom. According to Mr. Koo, Koreans died every day on Hashima Island, and he could see the smoke of cremation on Nakanoshima Island.
Towards the end of the war, we saw the black smoke every day. Sometimes students would count how many died that day while studying in the classroom.
実際教室からは見えないですよ。
それも朝鮮人ばっかりそこで高島で火葬されて毎日煙が上がってる。中島라는화장장인데거기석탄갖다가태우면서사람을거기서저화장을하는거예요그애들이교실에서뭐라연기나마아저오늘하나죽었다이렇게서러가이이세고그랬다고요
안 보이긴 왜 안 보여? 다 보이는데, 다가시마까지 보이는데. 이게 나가는 이게 보여요. 여기서 이거 보인다고, 충분히 보인다고.
학교가 있는 곳은 섬의 북쪽 끝. 여기서 북동쪽으로 1km 떨어진 곳에 나카노시마 섬이 있습니다. 거리 뷰를 통해 본 군함도 현장. 여기에도 멀리 섬이 보이는 걸 확인할 수 있었습니다.
아...
The picture shown by JTBC is not Nakanoshima Island. What you see is Nagasaki Peninsula. Anyone can check this with Google Maps. Mr. Koo also gives false testimony on the program about the cremation on Nakanoshima Island.
석탄을 갖다가 태우면서 사람을 거기서 이제 화장을 하는 거예요.
우소됐어요. 석탄에 시체를 내쳤을 때는 것도 맞나요? 미쳐 이루산됐어요. 그런 것도 쳤다. 이노지 가게에 혼자 석탄을
中之島で火葬するときに石炭は使っていない。炭鉱が上がってきた鉱木は古いは持っていて。そうそう。強燃結晶だから直接燃料に使えない。使えない。ドロッとなっちゃうからね。
The coal on the island is strong caked coal, which is a vital ingredient for steelmaking coke. It is different from coal for fires, so it was never used in the daily life of the islanders.
하시면 석탄 소모는 수 있고 전쟁 막아 들어가요.
Yoshiyuki Uchida is a former islander who published a book about the island. He has sent an angry letter critical of Mr. Ku's testimony. Nakanoshima Island is an uninhabited island. The crematorium is located on the other side of the island that is not visible from Hashima. Even the smoke is not visible from Hashima.
저희는 다시 일본으로 갑니다. 누가 이 영상을 만들었는지 궁금했습니다. 홈페이지에 나온 주소로 직접 찾아가 봅니다. 단체 이름은
Not only did JTBC film the staff of NCIH that helped the video without permission, but it also claimed that it is a puppet group founded by the Japanese conservative group Japan Conference.
일본의 메이지 유산들을 국제사회에 등록을 시키기 위해서 일본 경제계 주요한 인사들을 다 모아서 거기에는 도요타 회장도 들어가 있고 또 우리가 지금 소송 중에 있는 신일철 그리고 미쓰비시도 다 들어가 있어요.
이런 단체들도 일본회의 소속입니까?
그렇죠.
일본회의 소속.
일본 회의는 벌써 10년 전부터 예. 이 산업문화유산 국민회의를 준비를 했고 그렇군요. 이들의 경제 단체들이 모여가지고 일본의 기업은 강제동원을 하지 않았다. 예. 일본의 시설은 세계적인 문화유산이다. 이것들을 보여주기 위해서 국민회의가 돈을 내면서 예. 국제적 여론전을 하게 된 거죠.
妄想のような 話をですね、公共の電波で立場のある方がお話になっているという点で非常に責任は重大じゃないかなというふうに思います。
National Congress of Industrial Heritage states that JTBC's broadcast is groundless. Reasons being, NCIH was founded on September 10th, 2013, and none of the directors were members of Japan Conference. It is not funded at all by Japan Conference. The chairman of Toyota Motor Corporation was not involved in founding it. Professor Lee Young Che of Keisen University has given false information in the program. Without verifying the truth of the background, JTBC is trying to give the impression that NCIH is fabricating history under the influence of Japan Conference. Mr. Yon Chol Ku allegedly lived on Hashima Island. He is now a member of National Reunification as the manager of Kyumbo area in Busan. During the Korean War, he was a member of the WPK and fought against the U.S. as a partisan.
6월 6.25가 나니까 제국주의자들이 16개국이라는 제국주의자들이 우리나라 침략이 왔습니다. 그래서 나는 부르짖기를 조국 해방을 해야 되겠다. 그래서 해방 조국 해방 전쟁이라는데 내 모든 것을 다 투신했습니다.
Mr. Ku says Hashima is where the darkest history for Korean people is buried. Is Hashima a place for the Fatherland Liberation War for him? We found an article on a Korean website that refers to the truth of Gunkunjima and says that Mr. Ku changed his name due to Soshi Kaimei.
As the use of Korean language was banned on Gunkunjima, Yon Chol Ku changed his name to Matsuyama. Hence, it is not surprising that his name is not registered.
A former Hashima Islander, Yoichi Nakamura, sent an email in Japanese to Park Soo-kyun, the article's writer, to verify the facts in the article. But there is no reply as of now.
この度、オーマイニュースに掲載された記念の記事に接することができましたと。文中、軍43は
1939年9歳の時に軍艦島に移住して羽島小学校2年生に編入し6年間在住したと。そうし改名して日本名は松山さんと言っていたとありますが、ご本人からお聞きになったのでしょうかと。また松山さんの下の名前は何とおっしゃいますか、ご存知だったらお教えくださいと。ぜひ一度グー・ヨンチュルさんにお会いして羽島時代の出来事の真実についてゆっくりとお話したいものですと。以上お尋ねしますがどうぞよろしくお願いします。こういうふうになると一切返事来ないですね。
There are a lot of misunderstandings in the article. Mr. Nakamura wishes to talk to the author and explain each of these points carefully and sincerely. In his testimony, Mr. Ku mentions the names of some people he interacted with on Hashima. The names of himself, his teacher, and his classmates. We are conducting research about the names and other clues to verify the testimony. In Korea's JTBC program, there was one point that gave us hope. Mr. Yeon Chol Ku says he wants to have talks with former Hashima Islanders.
I'm not sure if you're a man. こういうふうなものについて許せんと。
真実は一つですからね。だから向こうが嘘を言ってる以上はそれを跳ね返していかんといかんと思います。
We sincerely wish to meet with Mr. Yeon Chol Ku and talk with him. History cannot be distorted. We demand that JTBC would stop distorting and manipulating information to achieve their wishful conclusion. Providing an opportunity for us to have an official debate regarding the issue.